so. And then I'll go in with my primer now that my face is moisturized. I used to not always moisturize before, like, I guess fully prep my skin for makeup, and I think it does kind of help your makeup go on a little better looking. And I would say I have, like, combination skin, like my nose, especially, like, so oily, and a lot of times like foundation breaks up here and here and a little bit in my forehead too. Say like oily T-zone situation. And then let me find my primer. So primer, I'm going to be using the e.l.f. Power Grip. I have used the Milk Makeup, like the expensive version of this stuff, and I used to really like that, but I tried this and honestly I think this is better. It's so way more sticky. It's cheaper. Milk Makeup, I used to be so in love with them, but I found that they're making their products so expensive and giving you way less than what they did before, and that's not cool. So, especially if companies like e.l.f. or e.l.f. are gonna make affordable good dupes, sometimes even better, then I'm gonna go use e.l.f., obviously. Isn't it like $48 or something? I had an old bottle of it. I may have thrown it away. Oh no. So this was the Milk Hydro Grip Primer. I used, obviously used it all. And I did, at the time when I first got it, was in love with it. But I wasn't gonna spend, you know, $50 on this bottle. Is 1.52. And I'm not sure if the current one is this size any longer, because I've heard they've been shrinkflationing their stuff. Shrinkflation. Make their stuff cost more for less product. And that ticks me off. Ticks me off. So I'm just going to use this. And again, just patting it in. And this is so sticky. usually aren't my favorite smell, so I only really like things that have a very light florally smell. This one, it's hard to explain. I don't know, kind of sweet in like a sickly sweet way. Which is weird for me to say as someone who loves like cotton candy smells. So it's a weird scent. I don't know if it's because it's like sunscreen too, but it doesn't really have that like sunscreen smell. I get a teeny bit more for my forehead, and yeah, I'm gonna have to wipe off. I feel like I'm gonna have to wipe off the ridges. I don't know if you can see. Yeah, it's like in going down the ridges. I wonder if that's from shaking it so much. I don't wanna lose all that product. Too much, too red. You can't really see it on camera with my ring light. says light, ivory light, and this says brulee light medium, and my dummy, you know, I didn't bring my old concealer with me to like compare. This was just the lightest one that they had at the Walmart, and it is not the same, not the same, but I think it works for my summertime when I'm a touch tan. So I'm just I try this new thing now where I place my concealer a little lower than normal. Take it down my nose on here. A teeny bit there. I pat it in. And I just kind of take a little bit up. But I heard something that like made sense to me. And it was like, don't put too much product on your under eye. That's why it gets all like greasy. Crusty dusty there because there's too much product there, and that skin is so delicate that, like, duh, it's gonna grease me. But lots and lots of product, that's what's gonna make it all cakey and gross. So, like, the concealer, it looks okay. It's not really brightening. I think it does match the foundation that I used, but I still have left over this light blend, so I think I'm gonna put a little bit of this in there too. Dry. I'm so sad that they Brush, 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 blend, 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 blend. Okay, good. depressed all the time. Or sunburn, or very, very sunburn. This is not the brush for this, but whatever. It's gonna work. I still think this is cool. I don't know. I literally don't know. Yeah, I still like it. I still like it. I should do this more. I was innovative. I was a queen. I still am. Squeeze it like really hard, and then hopefully it's up. And I'm gonna take this Benefit Bad Gal Bang waterproof mascara and brush it through my lashes. Brush, 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 brush. So difficult. Okay. Yeah, no, that's too hard. It's not close enough. I need this mirror. Okay, and I do my under lashes. Cute. Helps a lot. The makeup look so much better. Okay, bye. Get ready ASMR with me.